check it out. There's fun and adventure coming your way.
So listen up.
Disney's Gummy Bears, DuckTales, Chippendales Rescue Rangers, and Tailspin.
Yo, so listen up. Listen up. You know Scrooge McDuck, Launchpad McQuack. Hey, Huey, Louie, and Dewey are back. You got gummy bears with a brand new tail. Chippendale on the rescue trail. And here's a cool trick that's sure to win. You got Baloo the Bear. Tailspin.
Weekdays starting Monday.
Afternoon. This year, make sure you have a safe and fun Halloween. Trick or treat before nightfall or go with an adult.
Wow, this is great!
I'm scared.
Tut tut, nothing to fear. What the? That fiendish Tusker Nini wants to spoil Halloween for everyone!
Dad!
Prepare to suck gas, evildoer!
Chill out, duck guy. Great costumes, huh?
I knew that.
And everyone at the Disney Afternoon, have a safe and happy Halloween.
Hey, I'm Justin Bradley and you're watching Disney Channel.
Against you, who you gonna call? The Rescue Heroes. Then
the craziest school in the universe and the smartest kids on the planet. Flying Rhino Junior High. And look in the closet. And check under the bed. It's all new tales from the Crypt Keeper. Then meet the men and the myths that made them immortal. In the battle between good and evil, these are the Mythic Warriors. Weekends on the CBS Kids Show.
Get the act!
Emmy nomination for comedy actress this
year. Did I do the conference with you on the Skype?
No, that was Zach.
Okay.
That was Zach. And he came and did a set visit with you as well when you were shooting.
That's right.
Yeah.
That's right.
So you're a comedy actress tonight.
Yes.
What was your reaction that morning when you got the news?
It wasn't even on my radar at all. I wasn't thinking about it, so it was such a shock. It was completely surreal to me. And my best friend, my casting director, had just texted me, "You got nominated," and then my phone FaceTimed, and it was my manager, Dave Becky, and I just burst into tears. I couldn't believe it.
Well, you've done this before. You've been up for several different categories over the years, and won one, right?
I did. I won a voiceover performance, and that was a jury of my peers, so I had a heads up. I still didn't believe it when they told me, and I'm still not sure this is real, but so happy.
How are you going to take Julia Louis-Dreyfus down tonight?
I'm not planning on it. I want everybody to win except me. I would be fine. I'm just so happy.
Well, I told Alice and Jamie, let's do it a little different this year rather than it being a vote. Just, they say, comedy actress and the first one to the microphone wins.
Oh, I'm totally fine with that.
You would give that a shot.
Yes. I'm in row four. They're probably row
You're probably on the aisle. You can make a quick exit and be right up there. Yeah, season two of Better Things. Where did you want to take the show this year that you didn't last year?
I wanted to get deeper into some of the characters, deeper into Sam, my character, and the girls. It was really fun to like go down these roads and tell like deeper, longer, more complex stories. And at the end of the day, everything goes back to normal.
Well, good luck tonight.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
That's amazing. I'm sitting here with Pamela Adlon. And you're going to find out who Pamela Adlon is if you don't know already. She's very kindly invited us into her daughter's room. Isn't this beautiful? Wow. Thanks, Pamela.
Thanks, Clifford.
I am here primarily to invite you to award team awards.
I'm excited. I love the team awards. I've been doing it for years.
So just want to make sure people, if they don't already know you, now you do some TV shows.
Mm-hmm. I do a lot of animation. I've been doing animation for years and years. I've done a ton of Disney shows. And I'm Spinelli on Recess. And
could you give us a little voice?
Just you want me to introduce you to Madam Fist?
Yeah, you're definitely Spinelli.
I'm Spinelli. And I'm Bobby on King of the Hill. Hello, I'm Robert Jefferson Hill. How are you doing? I love Hollywood! And I'm also Vidia in the Tinkerbell movies. I'm the mean one. But then you're going to find out more nice things about me later in the second and third movies. But anyway, it's fun and I'm really lucky because it's just the greatest job in the world.
The envelope.
I'm so excited. Okay. Woo! Wait, I have to check. Oh, good. My Emmy's right there. Just wanted to make sure. OK,
Okay. Hi, baby.
Okay. In no particular order, congratulations for best film thing. Orville Wright Middle School, Possessed. Congratulations, guys. Here you go. Okay. All right. Gotta represent Boogie Down Van Nuys Middle School. Pass it on. Congratulations. Virgil Middle School, chewing your face off. Good job, you guys. Here's your award. West Side Leadership Magnet, The Grim Adventures of Bob.
Ooh.
And for best film, also, White Middle School, Smoking Sucks. Mm. Congratulations. We love you guys. Stick with animation. It's the best. And one day, you can have one of these.
Can I have one of those?
Here you go, Cliff.
Oh, thanks.
I want you to have it.
You like Saturday morning cartoons? So does 4Kids Entertainment. Now don't think of it as another children's company. We're also Saturday morning cartoon supporters. So think of it as another chance to relive your childhood shows. Animated favorites you know and love, such as Punky Brewster, Strawberry Shortcake, Care Bears, G.I. Joe, Transformers, The Super Mario Bros. Super Show, and many more. 4Kids Entertainment supports Saturday morning cartoons.
Guess who's on Fox Kids every weekday?
I should make my own cartoons.
Bobby is with 5 days of fun.
What? A big announcement.
You won't want to miss the laughs all week long.
These cartoons of yours sure are fun to watch.
Because every day...
Monster lives in the closet. Wanna see?
Is extraordinary!
Mars? I was supposed to go to Grandma's!
In Bobby's World! Don't miss the great adventures on Bobby's World, weekdays on Fox Kids!
Kelly, how's your stomach feel?
Okay, I guess.
I don't think you're going to have any more trouble with it.
Is my mom really going to be okay?
Yeah, I think she's going to be just fine. I hope the whole family's going to be okay.
Hey, look who I got here.
Daniel, can I see him?
Yeah, Daniel Patrick Bradford.
Patrick? I thought you wanted to name him Daniel Kent.
Well, I did. But I figured that, you know, since I've been lucky enough to get together with your family in the first place, well, that you deserve to get a little something out of the deal, too.
Daniel Patrick's a good name. It'll grow on you.
I think so. Look how little he is.
I know.
Little teeny hands, just like you had when you were a little girl. I think he likes you.
Yeah.
Look at him. See, he's looking right at you.
Look at
he knows
eyes.
Who you are.
Pretty blue eyes.
He knows
huh?
who you are.
Well, how's my favorite nuclear family?
I am ready to get out of this place.
I bet you are. I think we're going to have you out of here within a week.
Yay!
But look, right now I've got strict orders from the nurse to get this little tiger back to his nursery.
Oh, no.
I think I can take him.
Good. So you handle him.
Bye, Daniel.
Here you go, buddy.
Not that way, Ray. Put your arm under his head.
Yeah, I knew that.
No, I'll go with you.
Well, what do you mean? In case I drop him or something, huh?
No, but it's my baby, too, you know.
That's right. Especially your baby, because you're the big sister.
Look out! The blanket's falling off his toes.
Oops, you're right. Thanks.
Okay, it's time.
Okay.
Okay, I got him.
Come on, Ray. Let's go home.
Yeah.
Dear team members, for 30 years I've been a pizza guy, delivering door to door and family to family. But now the world has changed, and we do more than bring pizza to the door. We help make people feel connected. We bring a sense of normalcy. Yes, we are the pizza guys, and we're proud to serve.
And now, our feature presentation.
For a walk.
A walk? You were supposed to be here. I told you to be here.
Oh, I'm sorry.
You're sorry? I had these guys ready to hand you a contract. And no, you had to go for a walk.
Sorry, Mom. Maybe you can call them or something.
It's too late. too late. I'll meet you back at the hotel. I gotta go track down your brother.
Are you okay? Actually, I think you should go for more walks. Ask your friends, Christy and Nicole. You know, you all should get out and breathe some fresh air.
I went home.
Home?
I used to live a few miles away from here. Before my dad died. He had cancer.
I'm sorry.
She made us move out the next day, practically. One day we're a family in a house. Next were these nomads living in motels. I kept telling myself we were just on a long road trip to some out-of-state meet, and when we got back, Teddy would be there waiting for us. But he wasn't. I went to the house. It looked so sad. It didn't seem like anyone ever lived there. But then I saw the garage door. Remember how Dad used to make those marks every time we grew? Remember what he always used to say? Hey, I don't like that joke about the nobodies. You're somebody to me, TJ. I promise I'll be a better sister from now on. I can't believe it. I can't fall. I can't.
Well, you did. You slipped and you fell. Now stand up.
It's too late. I lost.
It's not the winning or the losing, but the getting up that counts. Isn't that what your father always said?
How did you know that?
He told me.
What?
I'm an angel, Rebecca. And God sent me to be here with you when you fell.
Why would an angel be here when I fall?
Well, can you think of a better time for an angel to turn up? People tend to see things from a better perspective down there.
What's going to happen to TJ? Is he going to be all right?
I don't know if TJ's going to live, but I do know that he will be all right. Everyone has to get up and go on every day, not knowing if they're going to win or if the people that they love will be beside them tomorrow. But one thing is always for certain. No one is ever alone, and you won't be alone in that bar.
Where is everybody?
They're here, waiting. Waiting for you to get up. Even your competitors want you to because they're your friends. But take all the time you need to decide. Personally, I think that you should. God thinks that you should. Your father thinks that you should. But the choice is yours.
How do you know my father thinks I should?
Peter is very proud of you.
He's dead.
He's in the presence of God, and so are you. God loves you, little one. And he gave you a father. A good, kind father, not for a long time, but for enough time. Time enough for him to teach you and your brother what you need, not to win, but to grow. He taught you to be the best that you can be, to live, to play, and to love with all your heart and soul.
And then I didn't. When it mattered most, I didn't. When Daddy was dying, I was scared. And the sicker he got, the scarier I got, the more I stayed away and practiced instead. I just kept putting off going to see him until was too mean. I never got to say goodbye.
You don't need to, Rebecca. What if you just said, till we meet again instead, huh? What if you chose to get up and to show everyone here what your father taught you? Wouldn't that be the best farewell of all?
It's very important now that you refocus and finish your routine well. And she's done it!
Oh, the crowd loves it! There is a courageous young lady!
Still? Grown a lot. Oh my. We're gonna be keeping track of this for a long time.
I hope so.
Well done.
What's for dinner?
I don't know. Pizza.
Yes! Yes. Corey.
Melissa, I wasn't myself tonight. And last night, I mean, who was that? But right now I know there are sparks between us.
I know.
And I think we should just see what we got here.
Oh, yes. Oh well, seems cool.
My best, your folks.
Hey.
Are you Daddy's new girlfriend?
Kind of.
You're skinny.
Dana, I want you to meet Lily. And this is Jack. Guys, I want you to say hi to Dana.
Hi, Dana. I'm glad you're a girl. Maybe you could help me.
Sure. What can I do for you?
I think I got some toilet paper stuck in my bottom. Would you check?
Lily, sweetie, why don't you go to the bathroom and I'll come there in a minute, okay? Hey, hey, no running in the house! Kids.
Hello. Do you want to see my breast? Not yet. Later. Do you want to know my name? My name is Zafira.
Nizoral AD. It's how people with dandruff become people with beautiful hair. Nizoral AD. The freedom will go to your head.
Family. They're always there to help when you need them. To offer support and protection. Whether it's fixing a hole in your swing or a hole in your window. That's why for over 80 years, American Family Insurance is the family you choose to protect your home, auto, and more, helping you get back on your feet and back in the game. Visit amfam.com to get a quote today.
En American Family Insurance, sabemos lo mucho que te esfuerzas por tu familia. Entendemos los sacrificios que has hecho para construir un mundo seguro para ellos. Y cuando tu mundo necesita un poco más de protección, American Family Insurance está ahí para ayudar, protegiendo tus sueños, tu familia, tu mundo.
Oh, wow! Look at that!
Calm down, donkey.
It's vacation time!
Whoa! Who says ogres can't surf? Nice moves, Fiona!
I love reading!
Hey, to the moon!
Marty, what's Shrek doing on a cruise ship?
Looks like he's having fun!
Join the DreamWorks experience for the ultimate vacation only on Royal Caribbean.
To represent, you know, vegetation.
Maybe we could put in some little action peppers.
Action peppers!
To
tonight we can put in some plants to represent, well, you know, vegetation.
Then we can put in some action figures to represent...
Well, you know, I'm supposed to say little action figures, but it's all scribble lines.
No, it's autographed by the Rams.
Go, 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 go forward. Take it, take a nibble. Yeah.
It hits the spot.
Yeah.
He likes it a lot.
I do.
And it makes me want to stomp. They should change the name to Chomp.
Whoa.
Hey.
You know, my friends like to share with me.
Yes, you can have a bite.
You put a lot of thought into eating them, so we put a lot of thought into making them. Like our new Nibbler, the snack-sized sandwich with a classic chicken finger and Zack sauce on a toasted mini bun for just $1.39. Zaxby's, indescribably good.
I'm Allison Stoner.
I'm Cody Lindley.
I'm an actress.
Me too.
Sweet.
Community 2 DVD videos, movie, Misa, and more. Warner Brothers, Freddy Entertainment, and Polarity Entertainment, the Modern Consume, a New Brother Entertainment, a Walt Disney Holding Entertainment, a Panda Hunt Entertainment, and Nickelodeon and Hit Entertainment, and Nichiren Production, a Bonnie Home Video, and Playhouse TV, a Hot Animation Production, a PX's, the Idea, Sunny Workshop, Shin Hengen Holding Entertainment, a Sun Wonder Without Entertainment, and the U Studio Holding Entertainment, a greatest edition of the film. And WonderWing.com Entertainment, and we're going, sisters.
One Dead on the Remote, here for the deciding show, and the anyone baby sunset show.
Hi, Lucky Luck! Oh, I can't get my toys in the playhouse. Why not? Oh, I forgot to make a door. He forgot to make a door.
This wasn't their lost musical at all.
It's hack.
Such a boring day.
Pingu Meatball.
Oh, my God. But she's marcando the water. Maybe this evening.
The old, buggy-eyed, saber-toothy Skullosaurus.
Skullosaurus?
Which way do we run?
What, they're getting away!
Lights, camera, action, trouble the time.
Vamanos! Everybody, let's go!
You're gonna be so scared.
Over.
They're gonna ask you all these questions you don't even know!
I've got it!
Happy Third of Us! The Fifth of Us!
Oh, Foster Kipper!
Hang on, Tiger! Don't fall to go!
It's
I wish with all my heart to fly with dragons in a land of apart.
The music, a bit of the madness. Action! Your time is time to fall! What does it excellent does it work? Happy!
If you want to be a member of our happy family, nothing to it, you can do it if you listen carefully. Clap your hands, tap your toes, snap your fingers, slap your knee. Come on everybody, try it!
The best story! Another roller coaster. Quack, quack. No more. Don't miss DVD videos, movie, music, more. Dogs.
Sorry.
Bob, don't look. Just roll the credits, Larry. Roll the credits.
On DVD or VHS. Collectible. only for water products, branding entertainment, a portland entertainment, and modern cartoons. Depending on entertainment, Walt Disney entertainment, Canada entertainment, Nickelodeon, Hit entertainment, they choose the funding home video, Lighthouse Disney, Hot Animation, TDI Kids, Big Audio, Santa Monica, Jenny Hinton entertainment, Santa Monica, Water U Studio, Branding and Tune Dealer Film, Water Animation, The Clown Entertainment. Now, here we go!
Once upon a time, there was a small village whose people were spellbound by weariness. But one day, a refreshing wind blew in, bringing Miss Chiquita and a new sensation. And the people discovered life suddenly was fresh. Introducing Chiquita Fresh Cut Fruit. Our unique flavor saver process keeps fruit fresh without any preservatives. Chiquita Fresh Cut Fruit. Get fresh now.
I'm Chiquita Banana and I've come to say, bananas have to ripen in a certain way. When they're flecked with brown and have a golden hue, bananas taste
have a golden hue. Bananas taste the best and are the best for you.
Miss Chiquita was created in 1944 basically as a PSA, a public service announcement on how to ripen bananas and how to eat them in a healthy way. This week I'm going to be roaming the course and hanging out with some of the players and hanging out the volunteer tent and teaching kids in the children's center the jingle and passing out apple bites and bananas and just kind of making my presence known here. We offer a wide variety of other fruits and vegetables, and Miss Chiquita is here to basically teach kids and adults the importance of healthy, active living, of eating nutritious food, and about just being out there in the world and being excited about life. But bananas like the climate of the very, very tropical equator, so you should never put bananas in the refrigerator. No, 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 no.
Wow, wow, everyone. My name is Wubsy.
Wow, wow, Wubsy, 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 wow, wow.
From the powerhouse Nick Jr. comes our newest show, Wow Wow Wubsy.
Hi, I'm Bob Boyle, and I'm the creator and executive producer of Wow Wow Wubsy.
Go, world! Here I come!
Wow Wow Wubsy is an animated cartoon comedy for preschoolers. The show centers around Wubsy. He's a happy, lovable little creature.
Wow!
He has two pals, Widget and Walden, and together they live in the fanciful town of Wuzzleburg, where they have all sorts of exciting adventures.
I'm Viviana, and I helped create Wow Wow Wubsy. Wow Wow Wubsy is based on a story that I wrote when I was 10 years old, and my Uncle Bob drew pictures to go along with it.
The thing that inspired me about Viviana's story was that they were three friends who really relied on each other and helped each other out.
The next time I need help, I'll make sure I ask my friends.
I'm Fred Seiber, one of the executive producers of Wow Wow Wubsy.
And I'm Susan Miller, one of the other executive producers of Wow Wow Wubsy. One of the exciting things about the show is that it works in lots of different formats, from picture books to podcasts to mobile phones to the television screen.
By putting Wubsy out there in that kind of multi-platform way before it even reaches television, Wubsy has the first preschool video podcast in the universe.
Wow, wow, everyone! My name is Wubsy!
We feel that if children fall in love with a wonderfully delicious character, they should be able to have him wherever they are.
I can't wait!
Hi, I'm Gray Delisle, and I play the voice of Wubsy. Wubsy is a sweet little innocent character who loves to play.
You want to play with my tickety kickball?
He learns a lot of lessons about life.
I don't care about winning. I'm having too much fun with my friends.
I'm Laura Jo Miller, and I'm the voice of Widget. She loves building things, and she's very optimistic.
I can fix anything.
Hi, I'm Carlos Alizraki, and I do the voice of Walden. Let's see, Walden. Yes, yes, yes. Walden loves books. He loves to read and he loves to discover things through reading.
The giant Gugu is always happy and smiling.
The whole process starts with us just drawing with paper and pencil. We draw Wubsy and whatever he's going to do. Then it's scanned into the computer. It's cleaned up in Illustrator and moved into Flash. And we add the color, the vocals, and music. It turns into a fun animated cartoon. We try to wrap up every episode with a song. Within the song, we sort of encapsulate the lesson from the show. We do that in a sort of fun, catchy, bouncy pop song.
Big problem and you don't know what to do. Just ask for a little help.
The theme song, I think, really encapsulates the energy of the show.
Wubsy lives in a tree, he likes to play, play, play. He's got a bendy tail and he likes it that way.
Wow, wow, Wubsy, 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 wow, wow.
Wow, wow, Wubsy, coming in August to Nick Jr.
My blades are sharp and ready for your flesh. You will die. Good, good. Don't try this at home.
Hi there, folks. Jim Cummings here, voice actor and noisemaker and person who lives in padded rooms. You know, Pooh and Tigger, they bounce around a 100-acre wood, left and right, to and fro. And, of course, you have to get a smackle of honey on the way. I always joke around. I say I'm Winnie the Pooh and the Anti-Pooh, Taz.
What a thing about
I am the terror that flaps in the night.
I am Darkwing Duck.
Gosh, from there, I mean, I'm crazy about Ray from Princess and the Frog because I tell you what, women love a man with a big back pouch. Oh, yeah, you're right. And just, I like so many of them. If I start naming them, I'll be here, like, all day. Show Bonkers, a little underrated show from the old days, Disney Afternoon. And I was Lucky Pikel, his human counterpart, and Bonkers. And they were constantly getting into arguments with each other. No, back of a ping pong. So I would record Bonkers, and I would say, but Lucky, you don't understand. I know, but please. I know, but... You know, and then you'd go back, and then I'd have the engineer play that back in my head, and I would leave gaps for Lucky to interject as Bonkers. And if Lucky went first, then I would leave gaps for Bonkers to interject in my head as Lucky. Are you following this? I know I'm not. I've had conversations where I beat myself up, got mad, thrown myself off a cliff, went down, helped myself out, and apologized to myself.
It's a fine profession with quite a few perks.
You know, you look at the size of the character, you look at how he is, you know, is he French? Is he a Cajun? Is he, where is he from? How big is he? Pete from Goof Troop,
well, he's a big old guy. Of course, that was there before I showed up. And now I'm him, and there you go.
And sometimes the big, gigantic characters, you know, they could come out sounding like Mike Tyson, because Mike doesn't look like that voice should be coming out of him either. You know, as far as advice, be a sponge. Be a sponge, and if you do a terrible French accent, throw some German in it, really mess it up, and have a whole new accent. I did impressions of my aunts and uncles, the mailman, the guy at the grocery store, you know, somebody had a sort of a weird voice or something. My aunt, Uncle Sam,
he's always been a couple ogres here and there, and you know.
It's a dead-on impression of Uncle Sam, but no one knew Uncle Sam. God rest his soul. But my cousins get a kick out of it, and my family do, and they go, oh, yeah, Uncle Sam, he was a dragon last night on the blah, blah, you know, so it's fun. Jim Cummings here. Apparently, I'm a voiceover actor, and I talk for a living, dammit. And I think you should subscribe and prescribe and other things that rhyme with that to Verite Voiceover on YouTube. You'll feel the difference. I was born and raised in Youngstown, Ohio, but I always knew when I was a kid that I wanted to get into voice acting. You know, I figured out early on that Mel Blanc and Paul Winchell and all my other heroes out there, they were basically out there doing noises and making silly voices and making a living at it rather than getting kicked out of class. So I thought, that's the way to go. When I was a kid, I used to mimic cartoon character voices, never thinking in a million years like I ended up being Tigger and Pooh and Taz. Then I always said that, you know, if you do a great impression of someone famous, then you've got a good impression. And if you do a terrible impression of someone famous, then nobody knows who it is, you got a new character. And if you do a great, perfect impression of someone that nobody ever heard of, you got a new character. As far as voice acting, it would be in 84, Dumbo Circus was my first job.
Dumbo Circus, flying out of the sky.
It was for a company that was starting up a channel. I think it was called the Disney Channel. Apparently, they've done well. I probably gave them a boost, you know, right up front. And so, yeah, that was my first role. I was Lionel the Lion on Dumbo Circus. You know, these things stay forever. Every session is a Super Bowl for me. I just... You know, I want to make sure that it's as best I can do at that time and just know that it's going to live forever in someone's heart or mind. And, you know, that's rewarding right there. This pair of twins came up to me and said that they were latchkey kids and that I they realized somewhere along the line that I kind of helped raise them. And I said, what? Thanks, but you look great. I did a good job, you know, but how the heck did I do that? And he said, well, we would get up in the morning and Winnie the Pooh would be on and we would watch that while we had breakfast. And our mom would shuttle us off to school and we had set the VCR to record like Goof Troop, Aladdin, Darkwing, Tailspin, Bonkers, or you know, all these shows. And as time went on, my sister and I, by the time we got done watching those shows that we had recorded, my mom would be home. And it just kind of goosebumped me a little bit, you know, knowing that people are affected in such a sweet way.
Sophia the First, Once Upon a Princess.
Bye, Jade. Bye, Ruby.
Once upon a time in the Kingdom of Enchantia.
Welcome to the family. I trust you make your new sister feel welcome.
An ordinary girl became a princess.
All hail Princess Sophia.
Princess Sophia.
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 Hi.
Off you go.
This is my room? Wow. It's going to take me a while to get the hang of things around here.
But learning the royal ropes...
Oh, dear.
...won't be easy.
Here, let me help you with that.
A family night special event on Disney Channel.
Welcome to the Royal Preparatory Academy.
Good morning.
A magical story.
It's a very special amulet.
It contains powerful magic.
Cinderella, what are you doing here? The amulet gave me the power to talk to animals.
You can hear us.
You can talk?
Of how an ordinary girl...
Everything's going to be just fine.
...became an extraordinary princess.
Oh! Amazing.
Sophia the First, Once Upon a Princess.
It's your time to shine, Sophia.
I'm going to learn how to be the best princess ever.
You go, princess.
Premieres Sunday night, November 18th at 7, 6 Central on Disney Channel.
Hi, I'm Felix Mielavicia, and I'm with SpongeBob.
Well, actually, he's with Tom, but occasionally SpongeBob can be channeled. Ah! Wow, Felix, could you say your last name again?
Avicia.
Avicia. Avicia. Avicia. Oh, Gary likes your last name.
Are you ready, kids?
Aye, aye, Captain!
Oh, who lives in a pineapple under the sea?
SpongeBob SquarePants!
Absorbent and yellow and porous is he?
SpongeBob SquarePants!
If nautical nonsense be something you wish,
SpongeBob SquarePants!
Then drop on the deck and flop like a fish!
SpongeBob SquarePants!
Ready? SpongeBob SquarePants! SpongeBob SquarePants! SpongeBob SquarePants! SpongeBob SquarePants! It's SpongeBob SquarePants! Nickelodeon's newest, spongiest, square-pantsiest Nicktoon!
Pretty cool, huh?
SpongeBob SquarePants! Only on the best place to turn for new tunes, your Nickelodeon!
Oh, boy! Now's my chance!
SpongeBob SquarePants is coming in July! Be there and be square!
Look at me! I'm Megan!
Bueno, especialista, la clase ya ha terminado por hoy.
La gente cree que lo único que llevo en el bolso es maquillaje y pinta uñas, pero ya veis que eso es mentira. También dicen que mi cabeza suena hueco, pero mirad. Bueno, no es así. También dicen en el instituto que lo único que me interesa es estar guapa. Y eso es mentira. Y os lo voy a demostrar contándoos lo que hago después de clase. Ya sabéis que mi nombre no es Valentina, sino Andrea. Vivo y estudio en Barcelona y lo que me gusta hacer después de clase es cantar y bailar. ¿Queréis que os cuente mi historia? Todo empezó un día de diciembre de 1990. Mi madre, que... Un momento, echaremos un poco para adelante. Desde que era muy peque, bailar y cantar era lo que más me gustaba hacer. Me pasaba horas frente al televisor, viendo películas de actrices y actores, cantando y bailando. Y hoy lo sigo haciendo. Así que, como me gustaba tanto y se me daba bien, pues convencí a mis padres para que me apuntaran a clases de canto y baile. 5 días a la semana voy a la escuela de baile. Allí aprendo nuevos pasos y técnicas. Si me piden en cambio de clase que baile ballet, no habrá problema. Que me piden bailar claqué, bailo claqué. Y si me piden ser una rapera y no una pija como Valentina, pues me pongo mi ropa ancha y bailo hip hop.
Y sueñas con ir.
Aparte de bailar, cantar es lo que más me gusta también, porque cuando lo hago es que me siento feliz y me da alegría.
¿Qué puede ver allá afuera que cause tal emoción?
Me acuerdo que en un episodio de cambio de clase tuve que cantar. Y bueno, me lo pasé genial.
Y es la hora, ya llegó. Es el cambio de clase.
Bueno, especialista, es hora de acostarse. Mañana hay clase y no me gusta llegar tarde. Buenas noches, especialista. Nos vemos en cambio de clase.
To do well, kids need to eat well. And eating well means getting enough whole grain and calcium. And General Mills Big G Kid Cereals can help. Did you know it's the only leading line of kids cereals with at least 8 grams of whole grain and a good source of calcium? Cereals they already love, like Lucky Charms and Cinnamon Toast Crunch. Give your kids more of what they need to be their best. Grow up strong with Big G Kid Cereals.
Hay muchos pasos de baile. Algunos son fáciles, otros más difíciles. Y para aprenderlos, solo tienes que comenzar a intentarlo.
¡Yo sé, yo sé! ¡Yo puedo hacerlo!
¡Tadán! Muy bien, Doki. Sigue practicando. ¡Vamos!
Diversión continúa.
www.discoverykids.com.
Natural hair is confidence. It's strong. It's personal. What really got me was this idea of freedom, this idea of power.
For the looks today, I was inspired by all the new curls and styles that this new generation brings.
There's these three ladies. They all have different style of hair.
Natural hair and natural women, we're not all wearing like muumuus and stuff. We are fashionable.
It's nice to stand out. You never really see girls walking around with big curly hair. I think it's nice to embrace it.
I love my hair. That, I think, is one of my favorite assets. It has to be natural.
I just want something to moisturize, something to elongate and enhance what I have.
It provides everything that I need to nourish my curls and to make sure that they look really good.
My hair is my signature, and it has been my whole life.
You don't have to hide your hair. You don't have to hide having natural hair. Natural hair is in, natural hair is cool, and you should be proud of it. Be confident with it. Having natural hair does not limit you. You can have different styles, you can do different things with it. You can do a lot, and I think that's what this product is all about.
Clarice Neves, 33 anos.
Não me toque com as mãos, e sim com o coração. Porque eu sou a fé de gerações e a sombra no túnel antes de ver a luz. Sou 80 mil pessoas pedindo a vitória. Sou a cor de 32 bandeiras. Sou a vitória aos 92 minutos. E o suor na sua testa quando você se ajoelha dando graças a Deus.
Eu sou o jogo bonito.
Did you know that DirecTV has 4K, the best picture format available? It's like a theater quality experience in your home. But don't just take my word for it. Take it straight from my horse's mouth.
Actually, I wasn't listening, Hannah. I was concentrating on my walking, because I got four legs, so it's like front left, front right, back left, back right. It's more complicated than you have to do, probably.
Get rid of cable and upgrade to DirecTV. Call 1-800-DIRECTV.
Candace Hudson from Evening Shade, you go.
Great.
I thought it was good. I thought we all did good.
You did very good. Can I hold on to first place all the way?
Yeah,
right,
absolutely.
You're in great condition. How about it, right? Cool.
New Smart Seek Bleach from Clorox is specially formulated to let you wash your whites and whites with a little color together in the same load. Clorox Smart Seek Bleach. Whitening just got smarter.
Sparkle up, charmers! Go lavender! Go posy! Go hazel! Now you can sparkle up and wave your wand with the little charmers and their magical friends. Razzly, dazzly, hullabaloo! These dolls love to go on charming adventures with you. And meet talking hazel. Charmazing!
Sparkle up and wave your wand in a magic flash.
It disappeared!
It is gone!
Little charmers, dolls, cuddly pets, talking hazel, and hazel magical wand, each sold separately. On Nick Jr.
Next on Noah Pop TV, star Addison Holly is here. Addison is celebrating the season 4 premiere of Androids with Us.
Did you just hear that?
We would shoot out the confetti, but we don't have
it. I am so excited for you guys to see season 4, and you can catch me on Noah Pop TV tomorrow.
Oh, we got the Care Bear right here, coming down the way.
It's amazing how they spend so much time to create these books just for the one shot.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. But some of these return year after year after year. I mean, you've got Snoopy that's been in the parade over 40 years now.
True.
Of course, some come in, drop out, come back in.
I think Shrek may be around for years to come.
Oh, no doubt. Now, you know,
a lot of those Care Bears in my house. In fact, all of them, I think. But one of the many floats that the kids are enjoying, of course, the big guy.
Well, the big guy is working in
Santa. On the hill from the Wishing Tree, over Friendship Bridge, and across Rainbow Creek, you'll find the Care Bears skating on Heartland Pond in Carillon.
Sharing the ice on the new American Greetings Winter Bundle and Float are Oopsie Bear, Sunshine Bear, and Grumpy Bear, some favorite Care Bears who help people share their feelings. Don't be grumpy.
And sharing her song, Caring Changes the World, is one of rock's foremost vocalists. Ladies and gentlemen, Kay Hanley.
We can make the world a better place. Yeah. And put a happy smile on every single face. We'll give the world a brand new start. Yeah. And put caring kindness into every single heart. Dreams come true.
Next, country star Wynonna and giant balloon Kermit. Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade returns.
If you haven't checked your Medicare drug plan this year, you could be at the corner of I'm throwing away money and I had no idea. Well, Walgreens has your back. Our expert pharmacists can help you find a plan that could save you more with our free comparison report, so you can keep your money where it belongs. Check your plan at Walgreens, and you could save up to 75% on prescription copays at the corner of Happy and...
what's in store for the Disney afternoon.
Vampire potato.
There's no such thing.
Ooh, that's what I said. Try and catch me now, you starch-sucking snake on the ground.
And take off to weird worlds of adventure.
The Incar is big and mean and dangerous, but only as long as he's wet, see?
No! Don't get him wet!
There he goes again.
He's mine!
The Rangers fight another outrageous plot.
Someone has stolen all the cheese in town! Rat Capone and his stooges!
Arnold Mousenegger and Sugar Ray Lizard!
Somebody help me! Monty? Monty?
Oh no!
Monterey!
And watch out for more fun like this.
Are we over the Lost World yet?
We must be.
How can you tell?
We're lost.
What did he say?
Ooh, ooh, ah, ooh.
Webbygale? Here? We've got to find the wee lassie.
There's a lot more cartoon fun tomorrow morning on KCAL. The laugh starts at 6:30 with Bugs Bunny and Buddies right here on California 9.
It's a party at Friendly's Restaurants.
What's the occasion?
This year it's Friendly's 60th anniversary, and many great things could turn up.
Sounds fun. Wish I could have some fun. Simply request any deli fresh Friendwich, Charlie Brown.
And get a Tropical Topper Sundae free. Then enter the Camp Snoopy Sweeps to win a family vacation for four to Knott's Berry Farm in California, the friendliest place in the West.
And the funnest, no doubt.
So come on in to Friendly's, where it's always a party.
And now, the special presentation.
For over 50 years, the Peanuts Gang has been entertaining the world, bringing smiles to the faces of both the young and the young at heart.
Fly, Charlie Brown, fly! Oh, you blockhead! Oh! We lost the game because of Charlie Brown!
From the football that never gets kicked by Charlie Brown, to the unrequited love that Lucy feels towards the man of her dreams, to the security blanket that's never far from Linus. The experiences of the Peanuts Gang are based on the life of the character's creator, Charles Schulz.
When I started the comic strip back in 1950, I wasn't thinking of animation. Television itself was just beginning. So it's interesting to me to see how the characters first developed on the comic page and then how they evolved on television.
I guess I've drawn this round head over 50,000 times now. Many of the struggles that Charlie Brown has gone through are similar to the struggles that I suffered when I was growing up. Struggles, in fact, that we all endure each day of our lives.
People always ask me if Charlie Brown will ever kick that football, if he'll ever fly that kite, if he'll ever win that baseball game. I kind of doubt it, but you never know.
It's the last free! All I need is 5 pins! I can do it! I know I can do it! Just don't get nervous now. Don't panic. Take it easy.
Chuck! You're facing the wrong way! Don't throw it, Chuck! Stop! Stop!
Do it, ball! Please, do it! Did I do it? Did I get a strike? Did I win?
You threw the ball at the front door, Chuck!
I remember my mother saying once that if we ever had another dog, Snoopy would be a good name for the dog, which is why Snoopy is called by that name. And he was patterned a little bit after a dog that I had when I was about 13, 14 years old. His name was Spike, of course. He was kind of a wild dog. And Snoopy, when he started off, was just a cute little puppy, looked a little bit like Spike, But then as the years went on, he got up on his hind legs and he began to do all sorts of strange things, including thinking, which I don't think any of the other dogs in comic strips had ever done up until then.
Joe Cool, making the rounds, checking all the kiddies up and down. Joe Cool, playing straight. If the principal catches you, it's gonna be too late.
When the strip began, there were just Charlie Brown, Snoopy, and a few minor characters. But in January of 1952, Lucy Van Pelt joined the group. She represented all the fuss budgets in the world. She also was the perfect antagonist for poor old Charlie Brown.
Come on, Charlie Brown, it's almost midnight. I'll pour you a root beer.
Thank you, Lucy. I've decided next year I'm going to be a changed person.
Oh, be serious, Charlie Brown.
No, I mean it. I'm going to be strong and firm.
Forget it, Charlie Brown. You'll always be wishy-washy.
A few months after we introduced Lucy, again back in 1952, in the same way that my own family was growing, I thought Lucy should have a brother. That's how Linus joined us. The security blanket idea really worked well in the strip. In fact, it's perhaps the theme of which I'm most proud. In animation, we could take the whole blanket thing into wild action.
So smart with that blanket. What are you gonna do with it when you grow up?
Maybe I'll make it into a sport coat.
7 years later, in 1960, it was time to have a baby sister for Charlie Brown. Sally was a character who would speak out freely about all the pressures I think we put on little kids.
Who is the father of Henry IV? I could not possibly care less.
Oops, I'm sorry.
From 1960 to 1969, no new major characters were brought into the strip. In the late 60s, however, there were a lot of cultural changes taking place in this country. I felt that I needed to reflect those changes in the comic strip and on television. So our first major addition was a girl named Peppermint Patty. She was a sort of independent girl, living with a single parent who had the audacity to wear sandals.
Have you seen our baseball schedule for the new season, Chuck? My team plays your team 12 times. We slaughter you twice in April, smash you 3 times in May, ruin you twice in June, murder you 3 times in July, annihilate you 4 times in August, and destroy you all together in September.
My stomach hurts.
Peppermint Patty was soon joined by a younger friend called Marcy. She was more intelligent, sensitive, and polite than her older tomboy friend, Patty, who she insisted on calling Sir.
I got the egg, sir, just like you asked.
Great! Come on in, Marcy. But please quit calling me Sir.
By 1970, everyone had a close friend except Snoopy. So we introduced Woodstock, named after the famous music festival. Our resident musician all these years has been Schroeder. He somehow manages to play everything from Beethoven to jazz on his toy piano.
Please don't set your lemonade on my piano. The glass might leave a ring.
Ooh, aren't we fussy, fussy, fussy?
I rarely draw the character Pigpen in the comic strip. Yet, for some reason, people are always asking me about him.
Bow to your left, bow to your right, and if you find no one in sight, just bow to your toes and bow to your knees and dance around just as you please.
When you're doing the Pigpen hoedown, gotta have a collar you can trust, cause when Pigpen does the hoedown, he really kicks up some dust.
When I was a little kid, and we'd gather together and go out to play either tackle or touch football, it never failed that as the game started, we would begin with the kickoff. The person who was going to do the kicking would go running up to kick the ball, and the person holding the ball invariably would pull it away, and everybody would laugh. This just became something that always happened. So why not do it in the comic strip? And who better to have pull it away than Lucy, and who could be better at being the one who has to suffer as Charlie Brown?
You know, I wonder if there isn't something symbolic in this. There has to be. You hold the ball, I come running up to kick it, and then you pull it away. There has to be something deeply symbolic in that. I've thought about it and thought about it. Somehow, though, I've missed the symbolism.
Oh! Oh! You also missed the ball, Charlie Brown.
It really isn't a holiday without Charlie Brown and his friends. Charles Schulz developed 7 holiday specials featuring the Peanuts Gang.
The first show that was animated was the Christmas show back in 1965. We were surprised by the strong national reaction this first show achieved. Apart from its strong statements about the Christmas season, I think the unusual jazz score by Vince Guaraldi was one of the reasons for the show's success. With the success of the Christmas show, we decided to stick with the holiday themes. I had started the idea of the Great Pumpkin in the strip, and then animation was able to bring the whole idea to a different dimension.
If anyone had told me I'd be waiting in a pumpkin patch on Halloween night, I'd have said they were crazy.
I got 5 pieces of candy. I got a chocolate bar.
I got a quarter.
I got a rock.
That scene with the rock seemed to get a lot of viewers. Charlie Brown received candy and cookies from folks all over the United States. And after our Valentine's special, he again got Valentine's from concerned children all across the country. When planning the Thanksgiving special, I was thinking about the traditional food served at this holiday. I wondered what kind of a Thanksgiving meal Snoopy might prepare for all the kids for their Thanksgiving. Rounding out our major holidays, I thought it might be fun if the Easter Beagle would take over from the Easter Bunny. This was a lot of fun for Snoopy because he got to dance with some of his all-time favorites, the Bunny Wunnies.
In addition to these holidays, Charles Schulz also created specials for New Year's and Arbor Day. In each, Charlie Brown not only entertains, but also teaches and educates us. And that was always the most important goal of Charles Schulz.
I think Charlie Brown just wants to be left alone to enjoy the things in life that he really likes. I've always said that he's probably the sort of little kid that I would have liked to have had as a friend or a neighbor when I was small, because he likes these simple things in life. He likes baseball and he likes to read. He doesn't want to bother anybody else. He just wants to enjoy these things that he likes and not be interrupted by other more nasty people who have a tendency to want to spoil the things that you like. But Charlie Brown's a very decent, caring little boy. Unfortunately, he is surrounded by people who don't have any idea what's going on and by a dog who doesn't even remember his name.
The magic, the mayhem, and the mischief of Charlie Brown, Snoopy, Lucy, and the entire Peanuts gang will continue entertaining the world for generations to come, thanks to their unforgettable creator, Charles Schulz.
Lego, you four! Lego Unite, here come the great tasting wobbles, as big as your bite. Eggo Minis are here and now, silverware's out. Eggo Minis are waffles, the size of your mouth. So now you can Lego with Eggo or two. Still have a cover, it's all but for you. You can cut loose, pour it on Eggo, but look out, you Eggo Minis. How big is your mouth?
New Eggo Minis, part of this complete breakfast, no special utensils required.
First question. Who can jump higher, a kangaroo or a leopard?
A leopard. Correct!
New Pringles Prince, with thousands of questions from Trivial Pursuit Jr. Right on the Pringles you love.
What relative's name do you shout when you give up? Oh, we're out of time, but I'll see you tomorrow.
There's printed fun on everyone. Pringles prints.
Bleach, you can now bleach your whites and mostly whites together in the same wash. Clorox Smart Seek Bleach. Whitening just got smarter.
If I had my way, I'd change my hair. Or give the kids meal the way I like it, with no pickles.
Sure.
Yeah.
Burger King is going bonkers!
Bonkers!
That's me! Those crazy tunes are in Bonkers Crasher Park cars! They snap together so that you can crash them apart! You can collect all five, one with every kid's meal, only at Burger King, where Bonkers is a smash!
You're right, right, right at Burger King now!
Alive! We all face challenges!
Here you go!
Surprise! Happy birthday, Uncle Bill.
You did this for me?
You're my hero.
And you are the best darn niece in the whole world. Give me a hug. Oh, thank you.
Here.
I got a present. It's a card.
A special card. I made it in art class.
Well, I'm going to read this a little bit later, okay?
No, read it now. Come on, read it now. You're holding it upside down, silly. What's the matter with you? Can't read?
And it's never too late to try. Start all over again. Oh, it's never, never too late to learn.
Problem. I can stop whenever I want, okay? Okay, fine. I'll quit, okay? I'll stop. Hey,
when the problem is alcohol or drugs, everyone in the family suffers. It doesn't have to be this way. Treatment for alcohol and drug problems is available. If you and your kids have had enough, call us. We're a source of information here in your community, and we can help you find the help you need.
Training to be a Jedi requires concentration, focus, and hard work. So when it's time to recharge,
you are ready.
Nothing beats a Happy Meal. You can master the Force with a battling top from Star Wars Episode I, The Phantom Menace. Now in theaters rated PG. There's one in your McDonald's Happy Meal.
Hey, Toucan Sam. How would you make milk more fun?
Why, with Fruit Loop Cereal Straws.
A Jonas? Just dip them in and sip, sip, sip.
Sip, sip.
And pull them out and munch, munch, munch.
Munch, munch.
All together now, dip, sip, munch. Fruit Loop Cereal Straws. Colorful, fruit-flavored cereal with a creamy coating inside. So fun to dip, sip, munch.
You know, my friends, like to share with me?
Yes, you can have a bite.
You put a lot of thought into eating them, so we put a lot of thought into making them. Like our new Nibbler, the snack-sized sandwich with a classic chicken finger and Zax sauce on a toasted mini bun for just $1.39. Zaxby's, indescribably good.
I'm Allison Stoner.
I'm Cody Lindley.
I'm an actress.
Me too.
Sweet.
This summer at Knott's Berry Farm, you can take a wild ride. Make a splash on Riptide. Try out the all-new Pony Express. See Snoopy on ice. Catch some cool BMX action. Ride Lucy's tugboat. Meet Snoopy and the gang. Stay up past your bedtime. Go for a spin. Take on Ghost Rider. Ride Pony Express again. Visit Camp Snoopy.
At Knott's Berry Farm, the fun never ends. Save $15 when you purchase tickets at Ralph's with your rewards card.
You don't do nothing. You don't want to do.
You don't want to do.
Ain't nothing phony about you.
Keep it real. And do what you feel. Yeah. You gotta eat. Yeah, you gotta eat.
This burger was made for you. The Checker Double Decker, now just $2 for $3. It's real big and really good. The Checker Double Decker, just $2 for $3.
You gotta eat, yeah, yeah.
Checkers.
New grilled cheese burrito is filled with nacho cheese sauce and a delicious three cheese blend. And even more melty cheese is grilled on top. Introducing Taco Bell's $5 grilled cheese burrito box. Order ahead and pick yours up at our contactless drive-thru.
Central, so you can watch an extra Rugrats at 9, SpongeBob SquarePants at 9:30, and Nick Jr. from 10 until 1:12 Central every weekday.
Here's a Disney Afternoon sneak preview.
PJ, my boy, remember the one rule of camp life. Look out for yourself.
Look out for yourself.
And take a gander at what awaits Dark Wing.
A real spaceship with maybe real aliens?
With this kind of firepower and a little backup from the whole planet, adding this world to my empire will be child's play.
World domination. We'll bring stuff and aliens gonna take my planet.
They won't take Earth without a fight.
And there'll be a whole lot of action going on.
Now that tank looks mighty tiny, Seymour.
And it's awfully close to the sharks.
But he liked it, Cozy. He's miserable.
You haven't heard the last of him.
Yeah! Oh, I think I have, Kim.
The Rangers fight another outrageous plot.
Someone has stolen all the chains and tail! Rat Capone and his stooges!
Arnold Schwarzenegger and Sugar Ray Lizard!
Closet. And this ghost is in the clothes hamper, but I don't know why he was in there.
Come on, there's not really a ghost in there.
Oh, really?
Get ready for a ghostly collection of Danny Phantom toys at Burger King. There's Danny, Tucker, and the Evil Stalker. You can collect all 8 toys. There's one in every kid's meal, only at Burger King.
Icy sold separately.
Bill Fisher. Bob West. A Captain Flash. DVD videos, Miffy, Mr. Emory. The Unforgettable Classic, Silly Hairdos. It's anytime.
This thing really cranks him out. Yeah.
Jerry Achilles.
Yes, Barney.
You don't need to bring all of those things.
Hey, isn't that wild?
And he left something with those monks.
What is it?
It's pot holder.
Lily, a cat with this application.
One elephant, 2 elephants, 3 elephants.
Fun! And the fish in the pumpkin, hello. It's our, it is worldly depression. fun today, and the best of them all.
Do I find my friends?
Oh, I'm Roy.
The children around the world. Anyone, spirit, and many people.
We gotta help
Bobby back to make water. A bit steady, steady.
Gotcha!
Charlie the door and Boots and anyone favorite characters. Charlie in the Oswald and the Oscars. Charlie's Bus Bar, Patrick, and Matt and Ish. Charlie's Studio, Wonderful Oil, Crippo, Wiggles, Arthur, Tubby Tubby, Thomas, and Caillou. JJ!
Take the word fog, you can change it into frog with a blend. Fur, frog.
I've got my
musket
right here.
Help me get the salary of Speed of the Dash. DVD, videos, movie, music, and more. Collectible! Restore quality education program of veterans everywhere. Only for one whole video, post the entertainment. Allow your country, never the entertainment, watch PC Home Entertainment, time the whole entertainment, and Nickelodeon Hit Entertainment. Get your new family home video, and play healthy TV, Hot Animation, PDF Kids, Video ID, Center Watcher, Chihese, Sound of Water, Water, User of Studios, wherever they got children, boom. WaterLoveRain.com, a Wiggles, WGP, Splash It, Leapon, Lose Something New Every Day, Donna, Hanabana, Come Over the Trust Store, Hold the Tenant.
Why do I always have pimples?
Pimples.
Pimples?
Ugh. Why do I always have pimples?
I tried stuff at night.
I tried scrubbing. Forget it.
I used that stingy liquid stuff.
And that prescription product says it could take weeks to work.
Don't get mad. Get Clearasil. Clearasil cream sucks up oil, then zaps pimples dry.
The choice is clear.
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 The choice is clear.
For clearer skin, the choice is Clearasil.
Y tú puedes hacer que sea un lugar todavía mejor. Usa tu bolsa. ¿Sabías que fabricar bolsas de un solo uso supone verter al medio ambiente enormes cantidades de CO2 que polucionan el aire que respiramos y que son perjudiciales para el planeta? Cuantas más bolsas pidas en las tiendas, más bolsas habrá que fabricar. Pero tú puedes cambiar las cosas usando siempre tu propia bolsa. Tu bolsa hablará de ti. Tu bolsa dirá que tú también te comprometes. Usa tu bolsa. Este es uno de los compromisos de Friends for Change. ¿Hay muchos más? Descúbrelos en disney.es/friendsforchange. Juntos por un planeta todavía mejor.
Drone Evolution. El...
Damn, damn. Wow, I love those snacks. Ooh, yum, yum, I love them.
Uh-oh.
Max, are they good?
No.
Dang mess. Bye bye, kitty.
Kellogg's Honey Smacks, part of this complete breakfast.
I love my smacks.
Ed, we got a package to find. A brand new Jetix series on Toon Disney.
Where couriers fight to keep their deliveries from the thief, Mr. Bill. True object approaching. Robots inbound.
Excellent.
And one top jockey's the best.
And over the item.
About that, when there's a need for speed. New episodes every Monday night at 7:30, 6:30 Central on Toon Disney.
Get ready to meet a most magical group of friends. Prepare to be charmed by Hazel.
Let's focus.
Magic runs in Hazel's family, yet sometimes she finds it a little tricky.
Oh.
But with her awesome friends and clever kitty, there's no problem she can't charm.
Magic got us into this, and magic will get us out.
Sparkle up with Hazel on Little Charmers, a brand new series, premiering Monday, January 12th at 12, right here on Nick Jr.
Coming to Friday nights, starting September 6th.
I've got my own show.
The Adventures of Jimmy Neutron's Boy Genius.
The super-powered mind, a mechanical canine. He rescues the day from destruction. This is the theme song.
Only on the First Kids Network, Nickelodeon. Watch out for it.
You can say that again.
Lipscomb, and today we're going behind the ears of Disney's Mickey Mouse Works.
Mouse Works has evolved as a half hour of television that will be composed of shorter segments of Mickey cartoons, Donald cartoons, Pluto cartoons.
Today we get to take a sneak peek behind some of the magic that goes on here.
Hey, Rudy.
Hey, Tony. This is Tony Anselmo. He's the voice of Donald Duck. So exactly how do you do that?
Oh, well, you just put an air pocket in your cheek and you think, now how would a duck say that?
Oh, what's the big idea?
At Disney sound effects department, they use the props from the original Mickey Mouse cartoons to make new sounds for Mouseworks. Joe Harrington showed me how. You can see more of Disney's Mickey Mouse Works, part of Disney's One Saturday Morning on ABC.
This is a story about the pig, the pyramid, and the rock. Typically, the pig eats what he finds here. These fat little guys can lead to this. The alternative can be found here, where he should eat lots of grains, cereal, bread, noodles. He should add plenty of fruits and veggies. He can have some meat and some dairy and, on occasion, a fat little grub. So just keep it all in balance and watch what you eat. Now that's smart.
Yet satisfying.
Oh, yes. Awesome! I'm Debbie Dairyberry, and I'm a voiceover actress. Boy, they go back. The most memorable one for most people is Jimmy Neutron. And he's like a, you know, a young genius boy, and he says, got a blast! Well, there's Dracula on Monster High. And she is from Transylvania, and she's 1,600 years old, and she's very much a fashionista. I think Tinkerbell was kind of a snit and a snot. Because I played Zatch Bell, we did a lot of those ones, and he was like, F is for Family with Bill Burr, and I play his daughter, Maureen, who's 8 years old, or 10 years old. She's very, very smart, and she says a lot of bad words, mostly because Dad is always saying he's going to put you through the f***ing wall. Well, everybody's going to read the teenage part, like, they're all going to get there and put it about right here, right? Well, how are you going to make your end audition sound any different? Well, maybe all of a sudden she's from the South. Maybe she has braces. So then you get your teenage Southern girl with braces. Maybe she's not very nice. Maybe she's mean and kind of biatchy, you know, with braces in from the South. So you kind of start with something, and you can layer it. You can place that voice up here, or here, or here, or here. Or you can place her up way up here. Different placements, different accents, different personalities, different speech impediments. So many different ways of finding characters. Cool! I really like attention. I really love what I do, and when someone else enjoys it, I don't know, it brings it all together for me. That's the flower in the vase. That's the fun for me. If I'm at a convention and somebody remembers something that I did and they absolutely love it, that makes me feel really good. And I like sharing as well. I don't know how I got into teaching and sharing what I do with other people, but it is rewarding for me to be able to share that and see somebody who's very passionate and devoted be able to make it part of their lives too. If I can help them do it, I'm there for them. because I get asked this question so much, that I wrote a book called How to Succeed as a Voice Actor, Voiceover 101. I kind of handhold the actor, what everything means, how to do everything that I do. I even included videos with these things called QR codes that you can click on, and it takes you to videos of me showing you how to do what I'm trying to tell you. It's like, it's hard to describe how to cry like a baby. Wait, what? I think mostly if you want to be a voice actor, you need to be keyword actor, because it is an acting job. And singing also helps if you're a singer. Doesn't mean if you're not a singer, you can't be a voice actor, but it really does help, because it's all melody to me. It's a whole different medium. It's different than sitcoms. It's different than feature films. It's different than looping. It's different than promo. It's different than commercial work. It's a different pace. It's a different style. It's a different level. So there's just a lot more to it than people realize. Hi, it's Debbie Derryberry. I'm the voice of Jimmy Neutron, and I need you to subscribe to Verite VoiceOver on YouTube. You'll like it. Got a blast. I decided not to go to med school, and I moved to Nashville instead to be a country singer. But what I ended up doing is getting jobs as a jingle artist, singing like a baby. Like, I just couldn't convince him I could sing grown up. And on the set of Ernest Goes to Camp, I was the body stunt double for a now very well-known voice artist, Scotty Manvel, when he was 12. He's now like all grown up and married and has kids. But his mom told me I should do voiceover, and I didn't even know what it was.
Huh?
She gave me some names, and I contacted them, sent them my jingle tape, my cassette. And they said, you need to move back to LA where the animation is. So I did. I moved back home and signed with a big agency that week and started booking in a couple weeks, and that was 30 years ago. My first voiceover gig, I think I got to play a pig, and I was really nervous about going into a session because I didn't know what was involved. So I asked my friend Townsend Coleman what to do, because he was one of the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles and he was on the tick and he knew what was going on. So I got through the first session, and then I just started booking after that. And I remember doing Tinkerbell's first voice in Peter Pan and the Pirates with Tim Curry and Michael Bell, and I was Tinkerbell's first voice. That was a lot of episodes, and then it was just one series after another. Ensemble group recordings are probably the most fun thing you can ever do. It doesn't happen that often anymore. I don't know if it's quicker to get in and out of the studio, but you really get to bounce off the other actors when you're doing a group record, because one person will say something and you'll hear how they say it. Ha! Got a blast! And then as long as you wait a little beat before you come in, it's all usable, and it makes it just so much more alive for the actor. I would prefer group records any time of day. When the little picture came over from Japan, it was a naked little boy, and they had to paint a blue dress on him so to cover his ding-dong for all however many episodes we did, like over 120 episodes or something. And I was just this little boy's voice, and he had this signature laugh that was kind of like that. And anime, you're actually you're doing words to a character that's already animated, like the mouth flaps already exist, so you have to do your acting to match those mouth flaps, as opposed to, I guess, Western style animation where you do the voice first and you can improv and you can puff up the line and laugh and cough and say hey and add to the lines. But in anime you can't really do that. I didn't really know it would be that popular of a show, but when I'm talking to fans and going to conventions, people love Satch Bao. It's a nutty show. I do some on-camera acting. I've done some really interesting roles on camera. There was a show, iCarly. I played the principal's secretary, Miss Berman, dressed up like a nerdy secretary lady with my hair piled up and funny dresses. I did a Duracell campaign where I played the 12-year-old Zach Putterman.
Now don't get Grandma too excited.
She has been running on the same Duracell battery since the Ice Age.
I've been scuba diving for over 30 years, and so I'm an advanced scuba diver, and for Free Willy, they needed somebody to body stunt double the little boy and swim with the whale. at midnight at the bottom of an 18-foot deep whale tank with no wetsuit on and no air. I just had a spare air here, a breath, and waited for the whale to come and pick me up. And, you know, they had an underwater speaker, whale is approaching. And so I had to act unconscious and let a 3,000-pound whale pick me up with his nose and bring me up to the top. It was a great trick. It was a really fun job. I've had some great jobs.
You like Saturday morning cartoons? So does 4Kids Entertainment. Now don't think of it as another children's company. We're also Saturday morning cartoon supporters. So think of it as another chance to relive your childhood shows. Animated favorites you know and love, such as Punky Brewster, Strawberry Shortcake, Care Bears, G.I. Joe, Transformers, The Super Mario Bros. Super Show, and many more. 4Kids Entertainment supports Saturday morning cartoons.
Guess who's on Fox Kids every weekday?
I should make my own cartoon.
Bobby is with 5 days of fun.
A big announcement.
You won't want to miss the laughs all week long.
These cartoons of yours sure are fun to watch.
Because every day...
The monster lives in the closet. Want to see?
...is extraordinary.
Mars? I was supposed to go to Grandma's.
In Bobby's World. Don't miss the great adventures on Bobby's World. Weekdays on Fox Kids.
At Build-A-Bear Workshop,
it's so fun to make a new friend. First, I choose my favorite.
Is she gonna put a song inside or a sound?
I'm recording my own. Next, I stuff her.
Time to make a wish.
Then I dress her.
That's totally it.
Thanks, Mom.
My turn.
You can make your own furry friend. It's all up to you. Animals and outfits sold separately.
Build-A-Bear Workshop, where best friends are made.
Red and Ned in Cheese Trapeze.
Mouth-watering Kraft single.
It's my teeth.
Nobody knows how chicks can do it. Let the milk splash right through it. Then hold the milk till your mouth gets to it. Looking for the place for taste? Chex marks the spot. Chex marks the spot.
What a bunch of hogwash.
Ay, ay, ay.
Hi, I'm Claymore from the Disney Channel Movie Surfers.
And I'm Ashley Johnson. I'm the voice of Gretchen. And this is the official Recess Animation Camp,
where you see step-by-step animation.
You know what? Why don't you try it yourself? Get yourself a paper and a pen, and we'll be on our way.
Of course, the first thing is a story.
And for that, you've got to have a script.
It has the story, all the jokes, describes the action, and tells what all the characters are going to say. And once the script is finished, you next need characters to say the lines.
Do you ever wonder how the animation artists draw your favorite Recess characters?
You might want to try this yourself. Check it out.
Let's start with the leader of the pack, TJ. The director of the Recess TV series, Howie Parkins, has a few tips.
Now it's personal.
Okay, I'm going to start by drawing an egg shape, like so. I'm going to go in, add the crosshairs, two circles for the eyes, and the letter C that's kind of fallen forward on its face. Then I'm going to add a circle for the ear. And then for TJ's hat, it's just a big circle off to the back of the head. And I come around here, another big circle. Circle there, and then three shapes for his hair. I'm going to go in, give him a nice big smile. Finish up by adding the pupils. There's his eyebrows. And then three freckles under each eye. And there's TJ.
That wasn't hard, was it?
They'll listen to me once I introduce him to my good friend, Madam Fist.
Spinelli is a great character. Here's a hot tip for drawing her fist.
Well, that should do it.
So everyone make a fist, okay, and have a look at it. And if you notice, it's sort of circular in shape when you do that. So that's how we're going to start. I'm going to do a circle, okay? And then I want you to look at the wrist. And if you notice, it's basically just two lines parallel, like that, coming off the circle. All right? Now, if you look at your fingers, you'll notice they're very sausage-like in shape. So that's my next step. I'm going to stack those on top of each other, like that. Okay, and then I'm going to add the thumb, which is sort of a U shape, okay? So I'll follow that shape around like this, all right? And now for the sleeve, you basically just draw a flattened out circle. And if you notice, I stop there and I stop there. That's because the sleeve goes in behind. So I'll just finish that up, add the buckle, kind of tidy it up a bit. And there you go, Spinelli's ready for action.
And now let's draw the Brainiac, Gretchen.
I once fashioned a particle accelerator out of a broken hairdryer and a four-slice toaster oven.
I'm going to start with the lollipop shape, like so. Go in, add the crosshairs, then two really big circles for her glasses, like so. And then go in with the two smaller circles with the dots in the middle for her eyes. Give her eyebrows like that. And then here I'm going to add the C shape. And then below that, for the mouth, the letter D. And come up here and add the shape of a bow. And look, there's the arrow for the teeth. Then we go to the top, and I come straight down here like this, one side for the hair, and come down like that for the other side. Add the two bobbles. Finish it off down here. And last but not least, Gretchen's freckles. And there she goes.
Precisely.
What a bunch of hogwash.
Bye, Mom. Bye, Dad. Bye, T-Jerk.
Once the characters are designed, you need actors to record the voices. Someone maybe like me.
Bye-bye.
There's me as a blonde.
I'm technically considered pretty young adults.
Scandalous!
Hi, I'm Francesca, and I play Ashley B.
My name is Andy. I play Ashley A.
And I'm Rachel, and I play Ashley Q.
Scandalous!
This can't be happening.
Hi, I'm April Winchell, and I do the voice of Miss Finster on Recess. And I'd like to take you on a quick tour of the studio.
There's nothing TJ Detweiler and his hooligan friends can do to stop me now.
This is Lori. She's an assistant engineer. One of the things that she does is she keeps track of all the takes and numbers them, says which ones are good or bad so that we know exactly what we're going to use later.
Pipe down, you little weasels!
This is Gordon. Gordon is the engineer, and he has to know how all of these buttons work because when he mixes them just right, he affects how we sound.
I can feel it in my corns.
And this is Allison. She's the director. Allison tells me how to say my lines, and she also does all the casting.
You hear music?
Whenever I look at you.
Moving on. Line 70.
There's got to be some logical explanation.
I'm like my character. I'm a big nerd.
Don't want to let those science geeks get ahead of me.
You're almost like bonding to the character because it's so much like me. I don't really have to work. It's all fun.
Dang, the line's dead. Hey, Principal Prickly, what did you do with the walkie-talkie you confiscated from me last week?
And how'd you like me to introduce you to Madam Fist?
I personally am
probably more frighteningly like Spinelli than I'd like to think.
I'm adding you, punks! I'll cream you, you little weasel!
After all the years that we've gone through on the show, everyone's just starting to look like the characters to me. Like, he's starting to look like Gus, and Ricky looks like Vince, and Andy's starting to look like TJ, and I'm starting to look like Gretchen, minus the glasses.
You don't really work here. I mean, it is work, but, you know, there's, like, comic books, and we get to eat stuff, and it's just kind of like a playtime. It's like reset. Yeah!
Now that the characters have a look and a sound,
they're put in a visual comic strip called a storyboard.
Hi, I'm David Knott. I'm a storyboard artist on Recess. If you're wondering what a storyboard is, it's a big book filled with hundreds of pictures that tell the story visually rather than with words. I've got the script right here, and it tells me what to draw. And what really helps is I have a tape of the voices already recorded. And I listen to Gretchen's voice, and that helps me get her facial expression down really good.
Dematerialized?
Just like out of Star Trek.
Fascinating.
Come on, guys, let's get back to camp.
Yeah, see you in a few weeks, Teej.
When the artists are finished with the storyboard, each drawing is scanned into a computer with the voices to create what is known as a Leica reel. It's a basic version of a part of the movie, and even though there's no color, sound effects, music, or animation yet, it gives Joe and Paul, the creators of Recess, the chance to decide if changes should be made.
You just want to be able to see TJ and Gus better.
Right, so maybe we add some more time to it?
Whoa, what's happening?
Yeah, much better.
I think that's great. I think it's perfect.
Okay, that right there, that was messed up.
I'm not making it up! Ay!
Once all scenes are drawn, the animators make the characters move.
And the first step is called pencil animation. Animation is actually an illusion. When you take a bunch of drawings and show them together quickly, you have the illusion that they're moving. You can do your own little bit of animation, and all it takes is making a flip book. All you need is a pad of post-its and a lot of drawings.
Always start from the back of the pad. It's okay to use a guide. Here I have Spinelli drawn out, and what I'm going to do is trace her off in various stages so I give the illusion that she's walked across the screen. To really have fun with it, somebody has suddenly thrown a pie from off screen. To give that illusion that it's about to hit Spinelli, I add the second position. The final drawing, the big impact. So here's the big splat. And custard goes all over Spinelli's face. So I just finish her body. And there you go.
Now that the Recess characters are moving, they're coming to life.
They wouldn't be complete without color.
And that color is added through a computer. And the computer has millions of shades of colors to choose from. So how does the colorist make sure the Recess gang are always wearing exactly the right colored clothes? They do it with numbers. Each color on the palette has its own number. Then, by checking against the color chart for Gretchen, they can always select the right color number for her dress, shoes, and hair.
Double dip polyester. These are prickly's all right.
Come on, guys, let's get back to camp.
Yeah, see you in a few weeks, Teej.
No, wait! You guys gotta believe me! I'm not making it up! Ay!
Now all the pieces are finished. Voices, animation, and color.
It's time to put them all together.
And they do that by editing it all together. That's where the animation really comes to life.
And that's it.
To learn more about animation, you can just check out your local library.
So keep that pencil handy.
And dive right in.
Goodbye.
Bye.
Here's a big idea from the Doughboy. Introducing new Grand's Crescent Rolls.
Can you pass the dinner rolls?
Sure. Oh, whoa.
Wow.
So surprisingly big.
I'll take one.
Sure.
Me too.
Sure.
So rich and buttery tasting. New Grand's Crescents make an everyday dinner grand.
Can we have them again tomorrow, please?
Sure.
Sure.
Hey! I woke up and thought this all night. Ain't got time to listen to any shit. Yeah. The wind in my pony top down, alright. Ain't got time to let them talk in my day. That's right. Sunlight, the fireworks, sing like no one's ever.
Seriously?
Verizon limits me and I gotta get home.
You're gonna choose navigation over me?
I still love you.
Not as much as you love maps.
Maps, get up here.
That way.
Girl! You better get on T-Mobile!
She needs to get herself some unlimited data.
Let the fireworks, let it catch fire. We gon' dance, dance till it burns. Put me in close. We got to let them know, y'all, who's your girl. So put your hand on my head. It's you and me, it's us against the world. Sing it to me one more time. It's you and me, it's us against the world. Sing it to me one more time. It's you and me, it's us against the world.
I'm tryna tell you, honey.
Your presentation.
post to pierce your gaze. When you're 3,000 miles away, I wish that you could see through my eyes and see what I see. I wish I'd never turned you on. Would you feel a change if you could only see? Well, blood gets in my eyes. I'd wipe the tears, but I'm too ashamed.
DVD video, movie, music, and more. Warner Home Video, Nelvana, Walt Disney. Quark Life and Modern Cartoons. Paramount, Nickelodeon. Hit Entertainment, Nick Jr., Sesame Workshop, Barney Home Video, Playhouse Disney, Ragdoll, Hot Animation, PBS Kids. Big Idea, Jim Henson, Sony Wonder, Universal Studios, Ramp Slam Children's Film, The Wiggles. WonderWing.com, WGBH, Scholastic, Cartoon Pizza, Cup of Coffee, Leap Frog, Cookie Jar, Taffy Entertainment, Mike Young, Telegale, DQ Entertainment, Hanna-Barbera, Sony Pictures Home Entertainment, Wild Brain, Happy Mist, Curious Pictures, The Baby Einstein Company, A Pink Company, and YA proudly present.
I wonder what it is.
Everyone's favorite only children's of the join again and again. One of the most popular valuable like best DVD and video ever. It's in beloved stories of our time, is an animated original legacy well get action the best successful childhood collection. Look for them on DVD and video. Year celebrate, Maggie Flat of Half.
Are the other six layers just as flat?
This is the other six layers.
Including bonus features, music video, behind the scenes, extra footage, and more.
Don't worry, guys. This isn't over yet. Contract or no contract, I'm gonna get Big Red back, no matter what.
And believe your brand knew better.
Available Bring Home Original Educational Video Cassette Segments. For the DVD crew, full of activities, your whole family and the characters. Join Celebrate. Play with music. Now most of all, join Celebrate. Kibber and Tiger Richie of the Ant.
Ants, Tiger! Ants!
Oh, ow, 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 ew!
Old Spectacular Worldwide place to play and return to program series each day. Classics come dial your wacky fun best-selling DVD.
Oh, man!
With a big save, the ultimate stores and much more. Anything. Helping television looking to the world. Your better DVDs, preschooler network shows our magical friendship forever. Be sure to collect them all.
Come on, everybody!
See you next time. Love Talk.
DVD video, movie music, and more. Plus, look for even more new releases coming this year. Only from The Wiggles, Barney Home Video, Leap Frog, A Pink Company, Hanna-Barbera, Wonderwing.com, Nelvana, Cartoon Pizza, Cup of Coffee, Nickelodeon, Grand Slam Children Film, Scholastic, Playhouse Disney, Wild Brain, Happy Nest, Hit Entertainment, Taffy Entertainment, Mike Young, Telegale, DQ Entertainment, Pork Light and Modern Cartoons, Sesame Workshop, WGBH, Nick Jr., Universal Studios, Cookie Jar, Sony Pictures Home Entertainment, Curious Pictures, The Baby Einstein Company, Big Idea, Warner Home Video, Paramount, PBS Kids, Walt Disney, Sony Wonder, Hot Animation, Jim Henson, Ragdoll, and Lionsgate Home Entertainment. Visit us at www.dvdvideo.com today.
You don't do nothing. You don't wanna do. You don't wanna do. Ain't nothing phony about you.
This burger was made for you. The Checker Double Decker, now just $2 for $3. It's real big and really good. The Checker Double Decker, just $2 for $3.
Oopsie.
Oopsie! Oh, your very bumbling oopsie not only destroyed my automatic jelly machine, it stickied most of Carolot.
I'm sorry, Grumpy. I'll help you clean up your garage.
No. Go find someone else to help.
Need some help, Cheer?
That's okay, Oopsie. I've got it. Maybe you can help someone else.
Sometimes it's fun when Grumpy's inventions go wrong.
This jelly was a big surprise.
Hey, cool snowman! I mean, jelly man. Can I help?
I don't know, Oopsie. We're just about finished.
It's okay, Surprise. Oopsie can help us.
I'm gonna make him a hat. Oopsie. Nobody likes an oopsie, and that's me.
Mr. Beaks, did you see that? Carolot just went purple! It's covered in some sort of goo or
jelly?
Of course it's jelly, you are too. I can see that! And while those Care Bears are busy cleaning up their mess, it'll be the perfect time to execute my brilliant plan to take over Carolot!
Have you noticed that your plots usually don't work?
You are too! My storm-stirring cloud beater is foolproof!
I know. But maybe you should try a different tactic.
Like what, Mr. Smarty Bolts?
Get the Care Bears to like you.
Like me?
If they like you, they'll trust you. And if they trust you...
It'll be easy for me to take over Care-a-Lot. Ha! See? I told you I had a brilliant plan.
But it was my brilliant...
I'm going to make those little furballs not just like me. They're gonna love me.
Oh, now, that's pushing it.
Time for me to get lovable.
I'm sick to my stomach, and I don't even have one.
Oopsie, we've been looking all over for you. I know you feel bad, but you didn't mean to ruin Grumpy's jelly machine.
But I did. Now no one wants me around.
Yes, they do. Everyone accepts you just the way you are. Come back to Care-a-Lot, please. We miss you.
I don't want to be just accepted. I want to be liked, too.
I look fabulous. And now, for the secret ingredient. This special perfume I've invented will make me irresistible. Those Care Bears will have no choice but to love me. You are too? Go fetch my tie.
I already gave it to you.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did.
It's gonna be hit in my face. Hand me my perfume.
You never gave it to me.
Yes, I did.
No, you didn't.
It's gonna be hit in the face.
Here goes. Oopsie. Maybe I used too much. So, do I seem any different? Robots are immune to it? Then let's test it out on our friends.
Hi, Oopsie. Oopsie! There's something new about you that I like.
Really, surprise? I wonder what that could be.
Yeah. I just want to hang out with you all day, as long as I can stay awake.
Oh, good one!
Oopsie! You're the best, most fun Care Bear ever!
Aw, gee. Thanks.
You should have an Ice Cube belly badge.
Why?
Because you're the coolest bear in Care-a-Lot.
Aw, that's ice. Get it? Ice? Sounds like nice, and it's an ice cube. It wasn't that funny, was it?
We love you so much, Oopsie!
We want to be with you all the time!
All the time?
All the time! Surprise!
We love you, Oopsie!
I got something I gotta do.
Take us with you! We love you!
Beep boop! Beep boop!
Are they gone? You were right. This wasn't a good idea. I know, I wanted everyone to like me. But this doesn't feel right.
It's only because of some dumb perfume. This didn't make me feel any better. But you still like me, right? Just like how I like Grumpy, even when he's being grumpy. I forgot about Grumpy. He's so grumpy, there's no way he'll like me. Come on! Hiya, Grumpy. What you working on? Oopsie.
Bimbling butterbugs! I was working on a rainbow-powered windmill and you...
So you're mad at me?
Of course not, Oopsie. I love you.
Oh.
We all love you!
You washed off the perfume.
Oh, Oopsie, what's going on?
I felt sad that I kept disappointing everyone with my oopsies. So I was using a bottle of special love perfume that I found to make you like me again.
I bet this was something Grizzle cooked up.
We love you, Oopsie. Oopsies and all.
The jelly was an accident. We forgive you, right?
Well, I'm still grumpy about it.
Really? That's just what I wanted to hear.
Huh? You're happy that Grumpy's still a little mad at you?
Yes, because that means he likes me for me. It's okay that he's grumpy. That's normal. Come on, Wingnut. Everything's okay again. Let's go!
Greetings, Care Bears! Prepare to fall in love with Grizzle! You are too? Give me my new perfume. Why didn't I get sprayed?
You put the sprayer on backwards.
Huh? Oh, look at the lovey-wovey little Care Bears! I love you!
He's gonna try to hug us! Run!
Come back, you cuddly little cuties! Grizzle wants to be your friend! I love you guys so much!
Stay tuned! There's nothing cooler than Coolopolis!
Heard the word on Squawkers, Macaw is squawking, talking.
Holly want a cracker?
Singing.
Yes, my name's Squawkers!
Says what he's heard.
He repeats everything!
He repeats everything!
Stop it!
Stop it!
Well, ever.
It's the last word!
Hi there!
For a real bird. Squawkers, talking, winging, saying, says what it's heard. For a real bird.
Squawkers, McCall, remote touch and sound activated. Remote batteries not included.
For real.
There's a baby born just for you. Love her, feed her, real tears too. Doing just what real babies do. A baby born just for you. Mix it up. Yum, looks good. Now it's potty time. She understood.
Good job.
Doing just what real babies do. Splash and sleep in coochie coo. A baby born.
What next, baby born?
Baby born doll comes with everything you see here. Tubs sold separately.
Keep your paws off.
It's the littlest pet shop paws off electronic diary with the littlest card pet that keeps your secrets safe.
Set your password.
Matt.
Repeat your password.
Matt.
I named him Matt.
Password, please.
You name him, and he guards your secrets from intruders.
This boy, Max.
Let's put the secret in your safest diary for you.
Littlest Pet Shop Paws Off Electronic Diary comes as shown. Batteries not included. The Littlest Pet Shop Digital Pets. You feed them, style them, love them. Each sold separately.
The Littlest Pet Shop and you.
This is my password journal. It only opens to my voice.
Dancer, welcome back.
And here's the coolest part. A super secret light. It's privacy time.
Password journal. Batteries and stickers not included. From Girl Tech.
What's for lunch?
It's Hungry Hungry Hippos!
Hungry Hungry Hippos! Hungry Hungry Hippos!
Hungry Hungry Hippos! First to gobble up the most marbles wins!
Hungry Hungry Hippos! We win an eating race!
I win!
Hungry Hungry Hippos!
Coolopolis!
Welcome back!
Coolopolis
is cooking!
Coolopolis!
Stay tuned! There's nothing cooler than Coolopolis!
She's the most playful pony ever!
My little boy.
funny.
Play and carry Skywish just always has fun.
I love my toy.
Her play gym changes into a carrier.
Skywish loves to go bye-bye.
Play and carry Skywishes comes as shown.
Every girl has fun at BarbieGirls.com. But you need your Barbie Girl to unlock the whole world.
Barbie Girl is my online key to unlock Club Beauty and to adopt a pet.
Only Barbie Girl unlocks more of the me I wanna be. Design my room online.
Jukebox.
Cute puppy.
Aquarium.
Pink panda.
Only Barbie Girl allows best friend chat.
And she's a real MP3 player. Barbie Girl device each sold separately. Works with PC and Windows XP or above. Adult setup required. Ask parents permission before going online.
Who's got the movingest, grooviest town for your pets? The Littlest Pet Shop, that's who.
The Littlest Pet Shop Round and Round Pet Town has cool pet nooks that you can change and rearrange. How will you design your town?
Any way we want.
The Littlest Pet Shop and you.
Round and Round Pet Town comes with two pets. Other pets, pet nooks, and playsets sold separately. And now you can plug in and play games with even more Littlest Pets on your TV with the Littlest Pet Shop TV plug-in game. Batteries not included, each sold separately.
Lights, camera, Bratz. From the new Bratz movie, meet the new Bratz movie dolls.
You can be a Bratz movie star.
Pose and then pose some more.
Chloe stepping out in blue.
Chloe, pose for us.
No one kisses too. Bratz struck a pose and so much more. Catch Yasmin's golden sheen.
Hey, Bratz, pose again.
Bratz the movie dolls each come with a real working camera. Doll sets each sold separately. Bratz the movie rated PG.
That's a Bratz rap.
Tooth Tunes, the only toothbrush that puts music in your mouth. Choose songs from artists like the Black Eyed Peas, Hannah Montana, and High School Musical. You can collect them all, so keep rocking and brushing with Tooth Tunes.
Each sold separately. 2 minutes of music. Sound will vary while brushing.
And now, back to the coolest thing on TV, Coolopolis.
Stay tuned. Cooler than Coolopolis.
Mom, what's this?
I started a baby book for Jasmine.
Mom, this is great.
I started something else, too.
The Gerber Life Grow Up Plan. Just like you did for me when I was little.
Gerber, the baby people you've known since you were a baby, offers you a way to prepare for your child's future with the Gerber Life Grow Up Plan. It's a $10,000 whole life insurance plan that costs just pennies a day. At age 21, that coverage automatically doubles to $20,000 with no increase in premiums. Plus, the plan guarantees up to $100,000 worth of insurance by age 28, regardless of your child's health or occupation. Any healthy child or grandchild 12 and under is eligible. Call now for the Gerber Life Grow Up Plan, and your first month's premium could be as low as $1.
Thanks for giving Jasmine a head start on her future, Mom.
You're welcome.
Call 1-800-309-4682 or go online to GerberBaby.tv/388.
Oh no, can't find what you need in that cluttered handbag? Then you need the over-the-shoulder organizer from Buxton. Quality leather since 1898. It's the biggest little bag ever. Watch as the Buxton organizer turns this jumbled mess into an organized success. And it's expandable. Store two regular-sized water bottles and an umbrella. Amazing. With the adjustable strap, you're hands-free. And the stylish design looks great with any outfit. Similar bags can cost over $100. Call now and get the Buxton organizer in genuine leather for only $19.95. And we'll send the digital message reminder. It records information without tape.
Butter, milk, eggs.
Then reminds you later. Yours free. Just pay processing and handling. And ask about these fashion colors. Call now.
To order your Buxton bag for $19.95 plus $7.95 shipping and handling, call 1-800-281-9486. Must be 18 or older to call.
Welcome back. Coolopolis is cooking. We'll be right back with the stars of our show on Coolopolis.
Read by Mark Echo.
I know a place where a kid can be winning.
Yay!
Chuck E. Cheese's, where a kid can be a kid. Where a kid can be a kid.
Looking for something totally fun? This is it.
4-H, a community of kids looking for adventure, new experiences, and new friends. And 4-H lives right here, where you live, and where you can be yourself, where you can learn and discover exciting, rewarding, and just plain cool stuff. 4-H is about belonging to a club of kids just like you, who want to explore the world and help others along the way. Ready to start your 4-H adventure? You can check out 4-H.org today.
Read by Mark Echo.
That's right. You found us. Stay tuned to View the Cool on Coolopolis.
What are we going to do now?
Stay tuned.
Coolopolis.
You won't want to miss.
I have a very good idea.
Strawberry shortcake.
This will be fun. I can't wait.
She's very special. Very sweet. Very adventurous.
What do you say, girls?
You betcha.
Absolutely.
And very, very cool. The very special world of strawberry shortcake is here.
Yay! Yes! Absolutely amazing!
Don't miss her on Coolopolis, only CBS. Stay tuned. There's nothing cooler than Coolopolis.
Heard the word on Squawkers. Macaw is squawking, talking.
Holly want a cracker?
Dude,
my name's Squawkers.
Says what he's heard.
He repeats everything.
Yeah,
he repeats everything.
Stop it.
Stop it.
Whatever.
It's the last word.
Hi there.
For a real bird. Squawkers,
Macaw,
squawking, talking, winging, saying, says what is heard.
What's that?
A real bird.
Squawkers, Macaw, remote touch and sound activated. Remote batteries not included.
Ah, for real.
There's a baby born just for you. Love her, feed her, real tears too. Doing just what real babies do. A baby born just for you. Mix it up, yum, looks good.
Now it's potty wow. time. She understood.
Good job.
Doing just what real babies do. Splash and sleep in coochie coo. A baby born.
What next, baby born?
Baby born doll comes with everything you see here. Tubs sold separately.
Keep your paws off.
It's the littlest pet shop paws off electronic diary with the littlest card pet who keeps your secrets safe.
Set your password.
Nat.
Repeat your password.
Nat. I named him Nat.
Password, please.
You name him, and he guards your secrets from intruders.
This boy, Max.
Let's set the secret and save this diary for you.
Littlest pet shop paws off electronic diary comes as shown. Batteries not included. The littlest pet shop digital pets. You feed them, style them, love them. Each sold separately.
The littlest pet shop and you.
This is my password journal. It only opens to my voice.
Dancer,
welcome back.
And here's the coolest part. A super secret light. It's privacy times two.
Password journal. Batteries and stickers not included. From Girl Tech. What's for lunch?
It's Hungry Hungry Hippos!
Hungry Hungry Hippos! Hungry Hungry Hippos!
Hungry Hungry Hippos! First to gobble up the most marbles wins!
Hungry Hungry Hippos! We win an eating race! Hungry, hungry hippo!
Coolopolis!
Welcome back! Coolopolis is cooking!
Coolopolis!
Stay tuned! There's nothing cooler than Coolopolis!
She's the most playful pony ever!
My little pony!
Playing Carrie Skywish just always has fun!
I love my toy!
Her play gym changes into a carrier!
Skywish loves to go bye-bye!
My little pony!
Playing Carrie Skywishes comes as shown!
Every girl has fun at BarbieGirls.com. But you need your Barbie Girl to unlock the whole world.
Barbie Girl is my online key to unlock club beauty and to adopt a pet.
Only Barbie Girl unlocks more of the me I want to be. Design my room online.
Jukebox. Cute puppy.
Aquarium.
Pink panda.
Only Barbie Girl unlocks best friend chat.
And she's a real MP3 player. Barbie Girl device each sold separately, works with PC and Windows XP or above. Adult setup required. Ask parents permission before going online.
Who's got the movingest, grooviest job for your pets? The littlest pet shop, that's who.
The littlest pet shop round and round Pet Town has cool pet nooks that you can change and rearrange. How will you design your town?
Any way we want.
The littlest pet shop and you.
Round around and round Pet Town comes with two pets. Other pets, pet nooks, and play sets sold separately. And now you can plug in and play games with even more Littlest Pets on your TV with the Littlest Pet Shop TV plug-in game. Batteries not included, each sold separately.
Lights, camera, Bratz. From the new Bratz movie, meet the new Bratz movie dolls.
You can be a Bratz movie star.
Let's pose and then pose some more.
Chloe stepping out in blue.
Chloe, pose for us.
No one kisses too.
Bratz struck a pose and so much more.
Catch Yasmin's golden sheen.
Hey, Bratz, pose again.
Bratz the movie dolls.
Bratz the movie dolls each come with a real working camera. Doll sets each sold separately. Bratz the movie rated PG.
That's a Bratz rap.
Tooth Tunes, the only toothbrush that puts music in your mouth. Choose songs from artists like the Black Eyed Peas, Hannah Montana, and High School Musical. You can collect them all, so keep rocking and brushing with Tooth Tunes.
Each sold separately. 2 minutes of music. Sound will vary while brushing.
And now, back to the coolest thing on TV, Coolopolis. This looks like a good spot for a rainbow jump. Careful, Oopsie!
Whoa! Thanks, Cheer. I almost stepped in a rainbow.
Puddle? I didn't know rainbows could melt.
It's not a puddle. This is one of my new rainbow jumps.
What does it do?
You step on it and a rainbow bridge takes you wherever you want to go.
Oh, fun!
No, not yet. It still needs some testing.
Oh, can I be your tester, please?
Well, okay.
Rainbow, take me home!
Oopsie, are you all right?
That made my tummy dizzy.
So, Grumpy, how'd you break your garage door?
I was trying out my new rocket roller skates, and I had a little accident.
Did you forget to open the door?
Yeah.
Sunshine! Grumpy!
What's the matter, Cher?
I was just on Waterfall Cloud picking wildflowers, and look!
Aren't there supposed to be flowers on those flowers?
Yes, but now the flowers are gone!
What do you think happened?
I don't know, but what if the same thing happens to my garden?
Don't worry, we'll get everyone together and figure out what to do. Something is destroying plants in Carolot. I've called you all here to make sure it doesn't happen to Cher's garden.
You can count on me.
Me too.
While the rest of us check around Carolot for other damage to plants, we'll each take turns watching over Cher's garden. Cheer, you'll be first.
But I was going to work on my rainbow jumps today.
Can't you work on your rainbows later?
Right, because Cher needs our help now.
Okay. I'll take the first watch.
I know you feel disappointed, but it's just for 2 hours. Then I'll take my turn watching the flowers.
My rainbow jumps are important, too. Cher always has plenty of flowers. Blue ones, pink ones, red ones. Red! That's it! Maybe if I made the outer ring of my rainbow jump red, it would work better. But I'm supposed to watch Cher's garden. I will be gone long. Nothing's gonna happen. I'm sure the red ring is the answer. Rainbow, take me to the library.
Everything looks good here. Cheer, why aren't you watching Cher's garden?
Well, you see, I was...
You left to work on your rainbow jumps, didn't you?
Maybe just for a moment.
My flowers!
See? It's all okay!
My
so sorry.
And I'm disappointed with you.
Cheer, you agreed to help us look after Cher's garden. You really let us down.
But I didn't mean to.
We got one!
One what?
One of those things that's destroying all the plants.
Yep, right here.
Ew, it's a gobble bug.
What's a wobble bug?
No, gobble bug. They're hungry little bugs that eat plants.
This little chomper's a scout, which means there's a big swarm of gobble bugs heading this way.
It could eat all the plants in Care-a-Lot, including...
the gathering tree!
We can't let the gathering tree get eaten.
Then we'll just have to hide it.
It's a little big for hiding.
If you use your belly badge to make some fog and we cover it, then...
then those gobble bugs won't see it.
Maybe we could use our leaf blowers to blow the bugs back, too.
Great idea, Oopsie.
Fungine, what should I do?
Well, Cheer, you really let us down when you were supposed to watch Cher's garden.
I know. I won't do it again.
For now, why don't you let us handle this?
I see. I guess I should have paid more attention to my guard duty. Cher just lost a few flowers. She can grow more. My rainbow jump! It's been chewed up by gobble bugs! Oh, this makes me really angry. I guess this is how Cher felt when her garden got ruined. Disappointed and frustrated.
Okay, Grumpy, let's see some fog. Good work! Everybody have your blowers ready and be on the lookout for gobble bugs!
Guys, I want to help!
Not right now, Cheer. We're busy.
I realize I should have waited before working on my rainbow jumps. I let everyone down, and especially Cher. I know how you must have felt about your flowers. Losing them must have hurt and made you sad. If you'll forgive me, I promise to do my part from now on. Okay, I totally forgive you.
Oh, Brimbrattle, here come those stem-chomping gobblers!
Oopsie, Wing Nut, we have to block them!
Oh no! My rainbow jumps! I've got to save them! No, no, guarding the tree is more important. They don't seem to like the yellow flowers. Look, everybody! The gobble bugs don't like anything yellow!
Cheer's right!
Use your belly badges and color all the plants yellow!
What about me? Greg!
Drive the gobble bugs over here! I'll use my rainbow jump to move them out of Care-a-Lot!
But your rainbow jumps don't really work right, Cheer.
That's what I'm counting on.
Whoa! Oopsie.
Hey!
Not Oopsie!
Rainbow, take these bugs!
I doubt they'll be coming back.
Cheer! You saved the gathering tree!
I wasn't scared of the bugs with you there to help.
I'm glad we can count on you.
Always. You can also count on me to help get Care-a-Lot back its normal colors, too.
Sorry your rainbow jumps still aren't working right, Cheer.
If you'd like, we can all help you fix them.
I'd like that. Together we can work out all the bugs.
Right back with the stars of our show on Coolopolis.
He's Elephant the Elephant, see him glow.
Butterflies everywhere, watch them go.
Yes, it's Elephant, the butterfly catching game. Catch the most butterflies and you win.
I'm Elephant the Elephant.
Elephant from Milton Bradley. Batteries not included.
Want a pet of your very own to take care of? Introducing Purse Pals.
My puppy's playing outside.
Just move your Purse Pal inside your cool interactive house. Purse Pals come with their own 3D pet and interactive house. Each sold separately, batteries not included.
Now you can dream big and live it up with Dream Life Superstar. Go shopping, talk biz with your agent, and walk the red carpet. Every choice you make is one step closer to becoming a superstar of your dreams.
I'm a superstar!
Dream Life Superstar. Batteries not included.
Jumping is so fun.
You make Tawny jump.
B-A-R-B-I-E.
Move her back leg to make Tawny trot and jump. She neighs when she jumps.
And when the show's begun,
get
what? Barbie girl.
Barbie jumping Tawny set. Jumping tipper set sold separately.
You can dance like the Wildcats from East High with the new Twister Moves High School Musical Edition.
Blue. Red. Jump.
Plus. Purple.
Green. Home.
Plus.
Have a blast with the East High cast and Twister Moves High School Musical Edition. CD player not included.
That's right. You found us. Stay tuned to You the Cool on Coolopolis.
Pumbaa, you eat like a pig!
I am a pig!
You gotta eat the right stuff. Start with a little meat, a little dairy. You gotta add a bunch of fruit.
Nom nom!
Add lots of veggies. You should have tons of grain. Bread, cereal, rice, noodles. And you should eat less. And by less, I mean a whole lot less fat! Now that's smart.
Yet satisfying.
Sorry.
Join Emmy, Max, and Enrique in Dragonland, where dragons can sing.
Rock and roll!
And flying is allowed. Dragon Tales on PBS Kids.
Weekdays on TPT Kids.
Emmy wished on a dragon scale, and that's what started Dragon Tales. They climbed on the backs of her dragon friends. Now the adventures never end. Dragon Tales, Dragon Tales, it's almost time for Dragon Tales. Come along, take my hand, let's all go to Dragonland.
To learn more about Dragon Tales, visit PBS Kids at pbskids.org.
Nizoral AD. It's how people with dandruff become people with beautiful hair. Nizoral AD. The freedom will go to your head.
Family. They're always there to help when you need them. To offer support and protection. Whether it's fixing a hole in your swing or a hole in your window. That's why for over 80 years, American Family Insurance is the family you choose to protect your home, auto, and more. Helping you get back on your feet and back in the game. Visit amfam.com to get a quote today.
American Family Insurance.
En American Family Insurance sabemos lo mucho que te esfuerzas por tu familia. Entendemos los sacrificios que has hecho para construir un mundo seguro para ellos. Y cuando tu mundo necesita un poco más de protección, American Family Insurance está ahí para ayudar, protegiendo tus sueños, tu familia, tu mundo.
Oh, wow! Look at that!
Calm down, donkey.
It's vacation time!
Whoa! Who says ogres can't surf? Nice moves, Fiona!
I love reading!
Woo-hoo! GBG!
Hey, to the moon!
Marty, what's Shrek doing on a cruise ship?
Looks like he's having fun!
Join the DreamWorks experience for the ultimate vacation, only on Royal Caribbean.
Wow, cool!
Tonight we can put some plants in it to represent, you know, vegetation.
And then we can put in some little action peppers.
Action peppers!
Tonight we can put in some plants to represent, you know, vegetation.
Then we can put in some action figures to represent,
you know.
I'm supposed to say little action figures, but it's all scribble lines.
No, it's autographed by the Rams.
Long ago, when dinosaurs walked the earth, there lived a young long neck called Littlefoot. Separated from his family, his only hope for survival lay in a faraway place called the Great Valley. It would take courage, bravery, and the help of some new friends to make the difficult journey. The journey through the land before time. Cartoon Network's Cartoon Theater presents The Land Before Time, Saturday at 7 on Cartoon Network.
Build-A-Bear! Everybody, come on in to Build-A-Bear. It's where the fun begins. Come on in!
Free pens, outfits, and accessories, each sold separately, while supplies last.
Take it home!
Come on in!
Build-A-Bear!
Hey, Sportacus, could you teach us some cool new moves?
Yeah, I'd be glad to.
Yes.
Are you ready?
Yes. It's a week of all new Lazy Town episodes featuring mammoth moves, sensational stunts, and fabulous feats you've never seen before.
That was great.
A new day, a new move.
Yeah. It's a week of power-packed new Lazy Town episodes, all next week starting Monday at 1:30 on Nick Jr.
Guys, Cody and the gang are at the park playing football with downtown Darius Jackson.
Let's go!
You're not going anywhere without your big game liquid slam.
Excellent!
So long. This one's going downtown.
Whoa! Whoa! Check that out!
Now I got a full team.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Liquid Slam!
Liquid Slam!
Tough day, kids? Well, I've got just the thing. How about some big game pizza pig sticks?
Awesome!
Yeah! Hungry, got me in a grapple. Big game pizza pig skin.
touchdown, Mrs. D.
Big game pizza, big skins for your taste, but the touchdown.
Sack your hunger with big game pizza, big skins. Pizza that tastes better on a football.
Always use a flamethrower with adult supervision.
What are we going to do now?
Stay tuned. You won't want to miss.
I have a very good idea.
Strawberry shortcake.
This will be fun.
I can't wait.
She's very special. Very sweet. Very adventurous.
What do you say, girls?
You
betcha.
Absolutely. And very, very cool. The very special world of strawberry shortcake is here.
Hooray! Yes! Absolutely amazing.
Don't miss her on Coolopolis. Only CBS.
Natural hair is confidence, it's strong, it's personal. What really got me was this idea of freedom, this idea of power.
For the looks today, I was inspired by all the new curls and styles that this new generation brings.
There's these three ladies, they all have different style of hair.
Natural hair and natural women, we're not all wearing like muumuus and stuff. We are fashionable.
It's nice to stand out. You never really see girls walking around with big curly hair. I think it's nice to embrace it.
I love my hair. That, I think, is one of my favorite assets. It has to be natural.
I just want something to moisturize, something to elongate and enhance what I have.
It provides everything that I need to nourish my curls and to make sure that they look really good.
My hair is my signature. And it has been my whole life.
You don't have to hide your hair. You don't have to hide having natural hair. Natural hair is in, natural hair is cool, and you should be proud of it. Be confident with it. Having natural hair does not limit you. You can have different styles, you can do different things with it. You can do a lot, and I think that's what this product is all about.
Clarice Neves, 33 anos.
Não me toque com as mãos, e sim com o coração. Porque eu sou a fé de gerações, e a sombra no túnel antes de ver a luz. Sou 80 mil pessoas pedindo a vitória. Sou a cor de 32 bandeiras. Sou a vitória aos 92 minutos. E o suor na sua testa quando você se ajoelha dando graças a Deus. Eu sou o jogo bonito.
DirecTV has 4K, the best picture format available. It's like a theater quality experience in your home. But don't just take my word for it. Take it straight from my horse's mouth.
Actually, I wasn't listening, Hannah. I was concentrating on my walking. Because I got four legs, so it's like front left, front right, back left, back right. It's more complicated than you have to do, probably.
Get rid of cable and upgrade to DirecTV. Call 1-800-DIRECTV.
You don't do nothing, you don't wanna do, you don't wanna do. Ain't nothing funny about you. Keeping it real, and do what you feel. You gotta eat, yeah, you gotta eat.
This burger was made for you. The Checker Double Decker, now just $2 for $3. It's real big and really good. The Checker Double Decker, just $2 for $3.
You gotta eat, yeah, you gotta eat. Checker.
Ha ha ha!
alphabet's fun to eat because you can eat the fun.
N is for monkey.
There's a monkey in my alphabet. How does it taste? T is for taco. There's a taco in my alphabet.
How does it taste?
Post alphabet cereal, part of this nutritious breakfast. You can eat the fun.
The best. And we ever ate.
If I want to go up.
Hello.
If I want to go down.
Hello.
But then if I want to come back
yes.
again, it's perfect.
Now that we've added adjustable base, my favorite part
perfect.
Is to be able to lift your legs up a little bit,
yeah.
lift the head up a little bit, and it feels like I'm just cradled.
And I love the adjustable bed because I love it when I'm watching TV.
You can do your reading, you can do your ice cream eating.
And have way less chance of spilling chocolate all over your bed.
Which is nice.
And there you have it.
Change your sleep, change your life, change to Tempur-Pedic.
So, what are you gonna do now?
Well, what do you think Santa would do?
Well, I think Santa would do nice things, like helping people, spreading Christmas spirit. You know, following all the Santa rules.
Santa rules?
Of course, you know. Oh, I get it. It's a test. Okay, it's like this. There are things you always do and things you never do. But it's just that some people only follow those rules around Christmas time. You always help someone less fortunate than you. You never turn your back on someone in need. When in doubt, help out. And act the way you do at Christmas all year round.
Santa rules. I like that.
My mom's one busy lady,
Keith.
But that's okay by me, because when she gets busy, I get Cake Cuisine. Cake Cuisine is totally tasty. There's chicken nuggets, pizza, ravioli. Cake Cuisine is definitely fun. They come with a fun pack with games and stickers and stuff. I can't wait to collect them all.
Earth.
Moms, you gotta love them.
Kid Cuisine. Good food that's good fun.
A Daniele Vinicius está vindo aí e você vai ver como se conquista uma mulher. Essa eu traço.
Quem é que vai traçar quem aqui? Desculpe, é particular.
Socorro!
Jeff Bennett, voice actor. You might remember him from other such roles as...
Johnny Bravo. Or Kowalski. Hey, Skipper, why did you cancel our cartoon? Wait, that was Dexter's dad, too. I don't know who I am. Thanks.
Get ready.
Cool move, guys.
Because CBS
wow.
is the coolopolis place to be.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
Good job.
Kick it with the Care Bears. And strawberry shortcake, too. Cake is oh so crafty.
Oh, I love it!
And Horseland is oh so sassy.
Yeah!
Sushi Pack is on a roll.
Well, sashimiya!
While Dino Squad transforms.
Get prehistoric!
So get ready for Coolopolis. Weekends on CBS.